Hello, and welcome to the Millie Brothers Show. This is a show where you get to come and watch us do stupid stuff and laugh.
Don't be afraid. We might be doing crazy things. We might be doing violent things. You never know. Just have fun and enjoy the show. Psych!
Turn down for what?
But seriously, just enjoy the show.
And I found this one coyote and started running off in the woods, so I started chasing it, and they ran into some poison ivy, and I was like, what? And then this is how I got this in my eye.
Okay, question number two is by pugs underscore not drugs underscore, and it says, what do you think about pizza?
Man, this has just been a great day. I really want some pizza right now. I just don't have
Question number three is by Peyton underscore Christian, and is, how do you swallow a raw fish?
This is how you eat a raw fish. Fishy meatball.
Alright, well, number four here is, do you have to swig?
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty.
I have to swig.
That was from the underscore chisel. Alright, next, Shorty483 says, they ask whether golf is a sport or not.
Let's go! Yeah! For those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic, he feels so unlike everybody else.
Yes! Golf is a real sport, according to this man, and Jackson man.
Fresno, 23, says, like Ice JJ Fish.
And actually, we got a latecomer in.
If you could do anything in the world with a potato, what would you do?
I think I forgot my shampoo. Okay, oh well.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Put any comments below on ideas you have for us for our next video, because we will be doing as many of the questions that you put for us as we can. Alright? Again, thanks for watching, rate, comment, and subscribe.
Do it!